People don't shout out JT, the bigger figure, but yeah, JT did it. He was a young mustache that Pete Top with me and Master P and all of us and Click and all of us did it. And he sat back and he was, you know, just a young Frisco dude that was like, man, I'm going to put me a little team together. He went to go holler at my Uncle St. Charles and everything, too. Mm-hmm. St. Charles gave him the game as well, too. So, you know.
Yeah, JT, man.
Yeah. He the one, I don't know if people know it or not, but he the one who discovered the game.
He did.
Yeah. Game ain't got no problem admitting that, you know.
Yeah. I remember that, man.
You know, back in the day.
That's what it takes.
Did you know that?
You got to go out of town.
Yeah, JT did.
You know what I'm saying?
He brought him to Frisco before. He was like, man, this dude wanted me. His name is the Gang.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, he discovered him way back. So, you know, and look where the Gang at now.
Exactly.
You know, thick, man. Exactly. It wasn't just us. It was, you know, it was Get Low. You know, people don't shout out JT.